Hi, this is Randy, RPI Paranormal, back at another location, see if we can get any spirit communication. I'm going to start some apps here in a few minutes, but I'm going to see if I can get any interaction with the cat balls. Are there any spirits present? My name is Randy. I'm not here to hurt you, harm you in any way. I'm just here trying to communicate. I have a device in my hand. You can walk up to it. And you can speak into it. You can come and speak into it. I do actually have a light here, but it isn't doing too awful great.
What?
I'm gonna get a different light here. See if maybe it'll work a little better. There we go. Well, maybe. There. All right, I have a light here. If it'll stay on. I'm gonna throw it out in a minute. I'm trying to get it. There we go. It should stay on. So if you might have anything to say, all right. Thank you. Can you back away from that, please? I have a cat ball going off right there. Can you back away from that, please? Thank you. If you're from this area, can you light that up again, please? Can you make that go off again? There's a couple more out there as well that you can play with. There you go. Thank you. You can let it go out now, please. Thank you. Thank you. My name is Randy. Did you remember me telling you that just a little bit ago? If so, light that ball up, please. All right, thank you. I'm going to start a device that maybe you could tell me your name, if you would. Could you do that? Start the Necro app, Necrometer. You do understand that I'm not here to harm you, correct? I just started using this app, Necrometer. I think my battery died. I'll start that here in a second once I get this light set back up. Are you stuck here? Are there others besides yourself that walk these grounds? If so, can you light that light, make that light go off again, please? Using the Necrometer. Can you come and right? I don't understand why my light isn't. Okay, can you come and light that ball up again, please? There's two more out there. If you want to go and light those up.
Blind.
Blind? Did I blind you with the light? I'm sorry. Okay, can you come up and do that again? If you know that you've died, can you make that light go off? Flash that light again, please. Make it go off. Thank you. I give up. Yeah, I know it's the 2000s. Can you tell me what year it is in the 2000s? That one got chilly quick. Okay, do this then. If you want me to leave and leave you be, can you make that light flash, please? Can you light that little... necromancer? If you want me to leave and leave you be, light up one of them lights. It's still right there where I put it, right there. Okay, we got one going off over there. It fell on the ground. Okay, can you let that go out, please? I didn't hear it fall if it did. Thank you. Can you light that up again? Can you do that again? Sister? So was that your sister that knocked that off of there? Thank you. So that was your sister then. All right. You let it go out, please. Thank you. I'm not going to be here much longer. Jacob. So, your brother's name is Jacob? Or is your name Jacob? Can you make that go off again?
Too many.
Too many? How many is too many? I'm still here. I didn't go nowhere yet. Let's see. Oh, just blinded myself. Trying to get this light to stay on here. If you could see that light, can you light that little ball, make that little ball flash again, please? These things.
Smudge.
Smudge? Yeah, I think there's a smudge on my camera lens. Can you light those balls up again for me? One more time before I go. Another device here, you can speak into it. Tell me your name.
Readings.
Readings? What kind of readings? See if we do any better with the spirit talker. Okay, I've got another. Spirit talker. I've got another device here you can use.
Push.
What, are you gonna push me? I think my flashlight batteries are actually dying.
Watch out.
For what?
Doctor.
Doctor? Okay, light up one of those balls for me one more time, then I'm going to go. It's actually colder out here than I thought. Should have put gloves on, but I don't wear them, so.
Good evening.
Good evening. Can you make one of them lights go off again, please, before I leave?
Port.
Port. All right. I'm going to get my stuff here. I'm not getting a lot. It's actually the first time they've actually used the cat balls here. A couple times. So let me...
Harriet.
Hello, Harriet. Harriet, are you here? My light is that dim. Right, I'm going to collect this stuff here. It's not even. I can barely see it, but it is there. Okay, you make those lights go off one more time, please. If you're able to do that, then I'm gonna go. As soon as I do that, it... All right, I'm gonna get these lights. Odd. Okay, this is Randy, RPI Paranormal. We'll see you when we see you.